Included in the Faith Online live streaming kit is this ball head here. This ball head allows you to position the camera in different angles. Simply screw the ball head on top of the tripod, tighten it down ever so slightly, and then using this thumb screw on the side here, you can undo it and you will be able to position and rotate the camera however you need. This ball head can live on top of the tripod, so once you have received your kit, you don't need to worry about removing the ball head.